So a respiratory therapist basically is an expert in airways and complex respiratory physiology. We are the ones who help people breathe better. So currently I'm a pulmonary and critical care fellow at UT Health San Antonio. I am in my subspecialization training to be an ICU as well as a lung doctor. And I believe that the respiratory care program really was the driving deciding factor to get me to where I am today. My experience as a respiratory therapist definitely prepared me going into medicine and during medical school as well by preparing me in terms of cardiopulmonary physiology, during my clinical rotations, learning who the team is, and working together as a team, working as a group. One thing I encourage students to do is not overlook respiratory care. It's a hidden gem. You know, being located in the heart of South Texas Medical Center, a large academic center that, you know, inspires academic interprofessionalism, educational opportunities and resources, I think that's just a great program overall. If you want to know more, please contact the Office of Admissions.